Red lights are about to go on. They blink now. Set and they're racing. Satirical Magic out the back. Tornadic the first one into stride off the inside. Postmaster General trying to come across. Minnesota's poking through. Run Sally Run is four deep looking for a spot. Johnny Ruboy just in behind. Then followed Aspiring Satirical Magic. Helensburg Ham and Matagami is last of all. So Tornadic held them all out. Leads by half a length. Postmaster General. Three out Run Sally Run. Minnesota is fourth behind the speed. Then followed a length the Johnny Ruboy. Satirical Magic keeps pinching runs along the inside. Just needs an out. Aspiring is next, and then followed by Helensburg Ham, and last is Matagami. Postmaster General the first beaten. Tornadic is the leader. Now Satirical Magic got into the clear. Minnesota is next, and then Aspiring. Tornadic 125 left the run. Satirical Magic about a half length away, drawing level with every stride. Tornadic needs to kick. Satirical Magic running out of time, and it has. Tornadic beat Satirical Magic, beat it a long head. A breakaway to Minnesota third. Then followed Helensburg Ham and Aspiring a photo fourth. Postmaster General Matagami, Johnny Ruboy. And the last one to clock in was Run Sally Run. Tornadic the winner. I reckon the condition just gave out on the second horse the last bit. He moved up as if he was going to go past Tornadic, but he might have just peaked the last little bit of the race. And Tornadic, with that run under its belt, gets in. Barrier one was always going to be a key part to that horse's chances with all the speed drawn around him.